Hello everyone. Today, we will learn about how to start fresh with a blank project. A blank project contains blank slides where you can add images, audio, video clips, and slides from ActivePresenter projects or PowerPoint presentations, etc. To begin with, after launching the app, you will see the start page. From the left pane you can click blank project to start. However, I prefer to begin with the templates tab, which provides many themes that save me a lot of time in designing and ensure consistency of my project look. Now you can choose the blank template to start. Or if you decide to try any of these themes, you can preview the template look by clicking any of them. When the pop-up dialog appears, click these arrows to see more images of the example. To explore another template, click these filled arrows. After choosing the desired one, click blank project to start your idea. For example, I choose the galaxy theme because this is relevant to my new solar system project. Now, I need to check the project size before adding any contents. To change the project size, open the design tab, then click slide size. ActivePresenter 7 set a default size of blank project at 1280 by 720. When the Change Project Size dialog pops up, you can quickly apply another size from the preset size list. I choose Full HD for example. Otherwise, you can also enter values in the width and height spin box to make a custom size. For more information, please refer to the video, Change Project Size. Then, to add more slides to your project, in the Home tab or the Slide tab, click New Slide. A default layout contains title and content. I will use this slide to represent overview of solar system. If you want the new slide to appear with different layout, click the drop-down arrow of the new slide button to choose from the list. Like now, I need a question slide to provide learners interesting activity. I will try the multiple choice question. Besides, from the drop-down list you can insert a slide from the pre-made template by choosing Slides from Templates. You can choose one or more slides from template. To change its layout, click the Layout button and choose another. I think Question with Media Layout is more suitable for my project. I will insert the multiple choice question with image, so that my course can be more lively. Last but not least, I need to add the report slide to track and review learners' performance through the course. Finally, let's preview this course. So that's a few steps to create a blank project. Thank you for watching.